An FIR has been filed against Kangana Ranaut over her controversial tweet posted on September 21st. The case was filed in Karnataka against Kangana on her tweet that allegedly targeted farmers protesting against central farm laws. The FIR has been filed under IPC sections 108, 153A and 504 under the charges of abetment, wanton vilification upon a community and intentional insult with intent to provoke breach of peace. Meanwhile, the actress's tweet read as, "People who spread misinformation and rumors about CAA that caused riots are the same people who are now spreading misinformation about Farmers Bill and causing terror in the nation. They are terrorists. You very well know what I said, but simply like to spread misinformation."